Welcome to a new edition of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. I'm your host, Alistair Ingram. We start this week's show with a couple of weekly award winners from Ontario. Vanessa VanderZalm, a sophomore on the UVM women's lacrosse team, was named the America East Offensive Player of the Week after the Catamounts began the season with a 14-11 win over Colgate at home on Saturday. VanderZalm tallied the game-winning goal as part of a five-point effort against the Raiders. She also posted a team-high 6 draw controls, 6 ground balls, and 4 caused turnovers in the season opener. On the ice, Victoria Andreakos earned her second straight Hockey East Rookie of the Week honor. Andreakos had 3 points this weekend in a sweep of UNH, clinching Vermont's first ever Hockey East playoff game on home ice. Her 24 points is a new Vermont freshman record for a single season. On Saturday, the UVM Victory Club held a special 10th anniversary reception between games to thank all members who have given each year. Catamount TV was there to document the special occasion.
Thank you to each of you for all that you've done and for enabling us to do some of the things that we've been able to do.
And being part of the Victory Club is very special, and when people, I mean, if more and more people would realize it, we would have a huge amount of people wanting to join. It's just a very special group, the Victory Club. Yeah, we're very pleased to be part of it.
Well, I think you're part of an important fraternity of people who support the athletic program, and you just feel good about it. I mean, you can join the Victory Club for as little as $100 a year, and of course, the more you donate, the more the benefits are. But I would encourage everybody who comes to basketball games, hockey games, whatever sport they follow, soccer, they really should belong to the Victory Club. You're part of a wonderful, wonderful organization.
Fans interested in joining the Victory Club can call the Victory Club office at 802-656-0956. Let's check out some half-court heroics in the Moe's Moment of the Week.
6 points, 4 made free throws, half-court heave from Sandro at the buzzer. It's good! From half-court, Sandro Carissimo!
The women's swimming and diving team was down in Worcester, Mass. Last weekend for the 2014 America East Championships. The Catamounts set a new program record for most points scored with 640 and tied for their best ever finish with a third place showing. Ilsa Firehaven and Krista Weaver each earned America East All-Conference honors by posting top 3 finishes. Weaver finished third in the 50, 100, and 200 free, and Firehaven raced to third place in the 200 back. Coach Cournoyer and the Catamounts conclude another successful campaign with a 7-7 overall record. Now it's time to head over to Sochi for a Catamount Olympic update. Last Thursday, Lowell Bailey made U.S. Olympic history by finishing 8th overall in the 20K biathlon. The Lake Placid native posted the best ever individual finish by an American in the event. Elsewhere, Vermont Alpine skier Ellie Turwell will make her Olympic debut on Friday for Canada in the women's slalom. NBC will have primetime coverage of the event. And earlier this afternoon, Canada defeated Latvia 2-1 in the men's hockey quarterfinals. Former Catamounts Marty St. Louis and Patrick Sharp advance to the medal round and will face the United States in the semifinals at noon on Friday. Fans can watch live on the NBC Sports Network or on CBC. Thanks a lot for watching this week's episode of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. For scores, schedules, news, and more, you can log on to UVMathletics.com.